friends, now I'm going to showcase to you a wonderful tool which I discovered and I really like it, though I keep playing with watermarks even in Word Doc or the Word PowerPoint presentation, Microsoft one I should say. However, in Google Slides, that is the slide homepage, I was very much interested to see how I can go ahead and take care of it. Now here you will see that it is not as complicated as we see it in Microsoft one, you know, in PowerPoint or the Word. Here in the slideshow, it's a very easy one and a permanent one that I can do it and I can save it. Here I have taken a blank sheet of slide and I have written how to watermark a slide. That's what I wanted. I've increased it, I have kept it, and now I'm just going to tilt the box so that it can come vertically across the diagonal of this particular one. I have chosen the color rather than the dark black, pitch black color. I wanted something in a bit gray color, I would say. And now you will see that you know, we have got different options. Now I'm increasing the font size of this particular words that I have keyed out here, number one. Number two, you know, there are various ways in which I can change the location of this particular box. However, rather than using the other tool, what I'll do, I'm just turning out this box that is present out here, the round mark, and I have made it in a diagonal for that particular slide page. That's what I would say. Now this is it. I'm satisfied with it, and I can go ahead and under the format options, which you can see on the right hand side, we can do a lot of experimentations. Like I want to make it more transparent, I wanted to make it more dark, or I want the drop shadow. I'll be talking about these utilities later on again. And however, just try to understand that I have used the drop shadow and this has been selected out here. Now how to watermark a slide, I have kept it. Now what I'll do, I'm just testing with the transparency, angle, distance, all these things, text fitting, location is there, position is there, then the reflection, if I'm using it, then those things are also play. I mean, it's a wonderful way in which you can literally play across whatever way you want. You don't require any expert to tell you that. You can do it on your own also, side by side, and you will become your own expert. You know, your hands will become more comfortable in working those things. Now this one I have taken care. Now see, I'm just checking out with the transparency, would I get the dark one, light one, the transparency part of it. Now once I have made it, distance, whether it has to be more elongated form, those things also you can keep checking. Now because I have completed it with the dropper shadow, therefore I cannot make much changes out here. Okay, so here I go ahead and you know, I can use those colors also if I want dark red, blue, whatever color you want as a watermark for your particular slide. Now once this has been completed, see, I told you earlier also, size and this one, this has been completed. Now I will go ahead and what I will do, I will just save it or download it, what do I call it, as a JPG file. If you want the PNG file, you can do that. I have taken up in the JPG image format. Now this has come as extra slides number 9, which you can see at the bottom of your left hand side. This I've completed. Now I have this blank slide with me. Now you see what I'm going to do. I'm keying the word so that you are able to check it out, each and everything, my presentation. Now here I am keying the word. This is going to be my first presentation with watermark. That's what I want to write it down. Okay, now I've not used it, you know, I just wanted to showcase it, and that's why I've just made it out here like this. Now once this has been completed, now what will I do? I'll go back and I'm changing the font size so that this looks a little bit populated with more and more words, this particular slide of mine. Now you can see that we have got this image inserting box which is present next to the text one. Now here I go, upload it from my computer. I know where the extra slide number 9 is saved, so I will go ahead and I will download it. So here I know it is present in the download folder, and now I'm going to key it out as extra slide 9, and now I'm going to open it up, and now you will see that it has come. Now Now, you see, this is in the front side. Now, how am I going to do it at the back is what we will have to understand also. So, now when I go for the format options, now it I'll be asking is right click and I'll be asking it to go at the back side of it more. So, this is at the back side and you have got this one. Now, go again, click on the format options that you have got, go below, do the adjustments, come over here. And now you play with the transparency. Now, you see the background that you wanted, it is coming slowly and whatever color you want, you select it out for the particular slide. You got it? Now, at the back, you can see the watermark. Present, the brightness is also present, and you see as you are increasing left and right, you're moving these cursors, you will see that the back, the watermark is also disappeared. So you can keep it permanently for yourself, or you can play with it, and as you want you can do it. And it is not just with the text only, you can do it with the image, you can do with the photograph, you can do with the painting, you can do the watermark. That's what I wanted to say. And downloaded the entire thing as again the JPG to be used, or as a PowerPoint also you'll be getting it. Now here I've taken it as a JPG, this one, and now when I open it again, you will see this is what the I have got. So my presentation, this is going to be my first presentation with a watermark on it. So that's the end of this mini video as to how to create the watermark on a particular slide, and this can be copied to the rest of the slides also. So thanks a lot for watching. Let me come back with another few utilities that we can use it in the G slide home page itself, G Suite, I should say slide presentations, or the slide home page. Till then, thanks a lot. Bye.